Börje Salming, for me growing up, was my favorite Leaf. I thought he was an unbelievable player and warrior. Just incredible, actually. And then to get, well, I just think he was an exceptional player, intelligent, good offensively and defensively. Could take a beating like no one I ever seen in my life. Like, just kept coming and didn't back up an inch. I thought he was, I mean, and I'm not trying to take anything away from Darryl Sittler and those guys, but to me, when I was watching, he was the player.